This is Neal Fredericks. He was a cinematographer that lived between 1969 and 2004. You probably know him from the Blair Witch Project. Unfortunately, he died tragically while filming a scene for Crossbones.